ready for the jump. How do you know they won't attack here?
Dark spawn.
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, make it, the smell is everywhere.
Honored, Inquisitor. Gotzi Sturhald. Did my part on the walls. Now I'm on this strange collection you've brought us. Don't know its worth to the fight exactly, but it's good workmanship.
Where did you learn your skills?
Orzammar. Carved a few statues in my day. And before you ask, yes, I chose to leave. I carved a paragon who turned out to be a sodding madwoman. Couldn't stand looking at it. The memory of a dwarf, right?
Any ideas about the origin of these reliefs?
To Vinter, early. It's in the tool marks, the grain. That's hard dust mined from the Hundred Pillars, if I know anything. Oh, I suppose the scene is probably full of Tevinter robes, too.
The Hundred Pillars.
Damnedest things. Massive spires that aren't stone. It's like a mortar. Don't know more than that. Strong, though.
Do you have any insight into the stories these tiles are supposed to depict?
Tell you what. You finish one, and I'll write it up. Who better, right? A good dwarven perspective.
Another time.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
Let's see what we have.
Work?
Inquisitor? Are you all right, Leliana? Are you? I suppose not. Haven was trying.
Good to see you safe, Inquisitor. We've got trouble ahead.
Are the Red Templars here?
There's a few up in the hills, but for once, they're not our biggest problem.
What is?
Crestwood was the site of a flood 10 years ago during the Blight. It's not the only rift in the area, but after it appeared, corpses started walking out of the lake. You'll have to fight through them to get to the cave where Sir Hawk's Grey Warden friend is hiding.
I wish we could get better acquainted, Harding. When the dead aren't rising around us, perhaps.
The world would crumble to dust before you ran out of ills to fight. Maybe someone in Crestwood can tell you how to get to the rift in the lake. Maker knows they'll want help. Good luck, and please be safe.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
There must be a way to get to the rift in the lake.
Maybe the locals will lend us a boat.
Thank you.
thank you for your aid, Inquisitor.
What are you doing in Crestwood?
The warden named Stroud is wanted for questioning. We heard he'd pass through here, but the villagers knew nothing. They have troubles enough.
What have you been told about this rogue warden?
Warden Commander Clarell ordered his capture. I can say no more than that. I hope Sir Stroud comes with us peacefully. I trained under him for a time. He's a good man, I'm sure of that.
Will you stay to fight the undead here?
My orders forbid it. Crestwood was only a detour. If the Inquisition can help, I beg you to do what you can. The villagers have already lost too many.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Sir, are you sure we can't help the village?
Our orders are clear. We can't find Warden Stroud. We return to the command. Still doesn't feel right.
None of those wardens mentioned a new leader. I don't think they're part of Corypheus' plot to seize the order.
Or some of the best liars I've ever seen. Nah, you're right. They're probably clueless.
I hope Hawk's warden friend has answers for us. Undead by the gates.
Let's do it!
Redcliffe have an undead attack 10 years ago. It was a mage, didn't it?
You're not a merchant, are you? We haven't seen one in months. Harvest would be poor. It's not safe to work the fields.
Why doesn't Judith live in the village while this is going on? Maker, if something happens...
Are you looking for someone named Judith?
Oh, was I speaking out loud? Judith lives outside the village. I asked her to hide here when the undead came, but she wouldn't hear it.
Why wouldn't she hide where it's safer?
Likes her space, she says. I told Judith my house was big enough. Me and the boy could sleep in the barn if she wanted room. She turned me down.
Good day to you.
And to you.
I'll come out when it's safe.
Who is that anyway?
Please! Maybe.
Crestwood is finished. The sooner I get away, the better off I'll be. To get the merchants a plenty. I can count on one hand the number we've gotten since the trouble started.
Inquisitor. Mayor Dedrick. Be safe. Your worship, is there any way to stop the dead from rising?
The undead are appearing because of a rift in the Fade. How can I get to it?
The light in the lake. It's coming from the caves below old Crestwood. Darkspawn flooded it 10 years ago during the Blight. Wiped out the village, killing the refugees we took in.
I saw a dam. If we use it to drain the lake, I can get to that Fade Rift.
Drain the... There must be some other way.
There's not. There's really not.
You'd have to evict the bandits in the old fort to use the dam. I can't ask you to risk your life.
Trust me, I've fought worse than bandits and the undead.
Then I have no choice. This key unlocks the gate to the dam controls past the fort. The rift must be in the caves under old Crestwood. But, Inquisitor, I would not linger there.
Tell me about your village.
It's seen happier days. We farm what we can, trade with the merchants who travel the King's Road. We only want peace, Your Worship. It's all we've ever wanted.
What can you tell me about the bandits camped in the fort?
The highwaymen? Thugs and thieves. They make a living raiding caravans on the King's Road. When the dead rose from the lake, the bandits killed the old gamekeeper in the fort and took it for themselves. We could have saved people. We've been able to hide there instead of in our homes.
I'm surprised a town as small as Crestwood outlasted the Blight.
It was a close thing. The Darkspawn followed a band of refugees running from the Blight. Some of the refugees were... They were very ill. But we took them in. They perished when the Darkspawn flooded old Crestwood.
How did Darkspawn manage that?
They found the dam's controls. Wrecked them. All I remember is the refugees and villagers screaming as they drowned. And now, they return to us.
Until later.
Of course.
One within your glory. You honor us, Inquisitor. I am Sister Vaughan. Does the mayor finally plan to drain the lake? I must find someone to retrieve the remains of those lost there.
Have I interrupted a funeral service?
We lost many friends in the first attack. There will be endless time to mourn. The fear is how many more will be added to the pyre.
You want to exhume the corpses at the bottom of the lake?
They were the Maker's children. Their earthly bodies deserve better than abandonment in a mire. A funeral service will help put living minds at ease.
What did you mean by finally drain the lake?
The undead returned only after the light in the lake appeared. If we want to stop them, we must investigate. But the mayor sent no one at all. I fear he thinks that emptying the waters would unleash even more monsters on us.
Until later.
Farewell.
not bad with that staff.
You will address me as Enchanter Vivienne, court mage to the Empire of Orlais, or Madame de Fer, not Viv.
Oh, right. Ma'am. Sorry. Ma'am.
Hmm, yes. Ma'am works well.
You want to join the Grey Wardens now?
You're the Inquisitor.
But yes. The Wardens are heroes. They saved me from those demons, Your Worship. With all that's happening, I'd like to help people the same way.
Then I wish you luck in their service.
Thank you, Your Worship. I'll make you proud. Hopefully, the next time our paths cross, I'll be wearing the armor of a Warden. Maker be with you, Inquisitor. Thank you for all your help.
Report, sir.